The vacation store and the cruise company are pulling in with today's picture of the day. It comes from Kristie Wagner.
Oh, look at these little guys. Brooks and Bennett are 5-month-old grandsons. They're already loving watching this Husker football on TV. Big night game this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Plenty of attire to wear.
Look well equipped there, don't they?
Pumped up.
We want to see your pictures. Email them to blend@kmtv.com. Look for your favorite snapshots on air and featured online in Journal Broadcast Group's iContribute galleries. And look for the vacation store and the cruise company picture of the day tile on our website. Click there to see all of your photos. The vacation store and the cruise company are hosting an African travel safari evening. If you've ever thought about this, now could be the perfect time to learn more.
I'd like to send you to Africa. The event is October 1st from 6 to 8 p.m. at 107th and Q. And we're telling you about this today because you'll need to RSVP by September 30th. When is the 30th? Is that some Monday?
Tuesday.
Call me call or email Dana.
Yeah, and then once you go on your safari, send us pictures, please.
Yeah.
On Monday's show, Husker and Heisman Trophy winner Eric Crouch, his take on Nebraska season, and how he's helping teens in Omaha.
Always good catching up with him, and we're going to talk with the stars of the music-driven movie, The Song.
And the experts from Certified Transmission return to take on your car questions.
See you down in Lincoln tomorrow for the big game.
Perfect.
Have a good weekend.